why I wrote Synapse. If you check out my other video, you're going to check out his awesome private arcade. But you saw this, but we didn't do any gameplay, but we got Keto here. Oh, bright light. Sorry, Keto. To do some gameplay. So you can see this thing. Look at all the custom graphics. This is just a super cool custom.
Hi.
Hey, buddy. You going to play too? Well, let's check it out, Keto. This is a real functioning game. It's got a coin door down here. It's got all the right buttons. Side art is awesome. Can't see it because it's got a custom splatter house right next to it. But here you go, look at it. It's the game from the movie, man.
Yeah, it's pretty much an exact recreation.
Thanks to Felix, is about to come out here. Wreck-It Ralph has been wrecking windows, and you're gonna go fix them, right?
Hopefully.
Jump around using the joystick and jump button and fix button.
And
go fix windows. He's got the super hammer going here. Fixing the windows. Oh, dodging the bricks. I think we get past one level, Kate. Super hard game. I mean, it's a legit game.
Yeah, first thing out of the kids' movie is pretty hard.
Got it. All right.
That's the best run of that I've ever done.
And Wreck-It Ralph goes into Rex Bowl. Anyway, very cool gameplay here.
I love you.
Oh, here we go. Tapper. Here's the deal. Budweiser Tapper. Super rare. There was a root beer Tapper, but the one that's branded with the Budweiser logo is way better. Same gameplay, but look, Budweiser's even in the game. Here's what you're going to see, though. We're right next to a Starfighter cabinet. Oh my god, how does that even work? We're going to play this game. So the way this game works, you got to pour beers. You got a little tap here. Look at that. Serve, pour. Right, push up and serve, down and pour. Just hit player one right here. Clear all customers to advance. So look, you do that, then you come down. I'm gonna do this one handed again. Down, up, serves a beer. This is it. And then we go this, down, up, and serves a beer. And then you gotta get those dudes right out of here. And then you gotta catch the glass. I forgot you have to catch the glass. Still doing it. Alright, we're gonna try this. We got it. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. That's it. Where's the glass go? Oh, I got that. So good. Now there's two. Being on one hand. Anyway, super fun. Look, you need two players for left and right. Budweiser Tap.